I said we need to go home.
Yes.
You said no because I bought another house.
Yes.
Yeah, Tristan, you can't keep doing this.
Good show, Andrew Tate!
Tristan, where are we? What are
my
you
house.
Doing?
I live here now.
You don't live here.
I do live here.
This is fucking big though.
Yeah, no, it's where I live.
No, it's not. Is that your boat?
Yeah, it is my boat.
So we can go boating?
Yes.
But it's not in the water.
Yeah, but I don't have a boat driving license.
No, but how does this work? It's not in the water.
Yeah, but I don't need it to be
in the water. Ah, wait. Tristan.
Yeah, it's a hydraulic boat lift. This is where I live. I live here now, Luke.
What do you mean? Why?
Because everywhere
is that hot
besides Miami, and now I live here.
You can't keep...
Someone who lives here, would someone who doesn't live here dance like this around his house? It's obviously my house. It's
all
where
right.
I live.
All right, I'm convinced. It's your house.
No, no, my house.
Nice.
Welcome to my house.
Hey, Kristen, you're doing the it's my house dance.
Well, yeah, it is my house.
I know.
I mean, yeah, exactly. I mean, how else would I do this dance if it was anywhere but my house?
He does keep doing that dance.
It's my house.
Nice
it's,
house, Tristan.
It's the my
I like
house
it.
Dance.
I like it.
Thank you. I'm glad you like my house.
So when are we going on the boat?
Get out. I'm kicking you out.
Fuck.
Okay.
All right, Tristan, it's your house. Give me a house tour.
My house.
Yeah.
This is the bar.
Yeah. Poison and the good cigars.
Bunch of cigars. Bunch of booze, Japanese whiskey, vodka, water. Nice. Grey Goose, cranberry juice, etc.
Okay.
In the kitchen is Emilio and his boy. These are my personal chefs.
Okay.
A couple of delicious food for everybody. Peasants. Through here is the...
Ah, so Tristan, this is your house, yeah?
Yeah, it's my house.
What's in that door?
What's in that? Oh, you can't go in there. You're not allowed in there. So this is my dining room. So when I'm in my dining room, I like to do this. I like to do this dance.
Okay, the house dance. Understood.
That means this is my house.
Yeah.
Okay. So we go through my house a bit more. Hallway. Stairs. This is my office. And you can tell it's my office because we come here next to the foosball table. What happens is I start doing this.
Definitely your office. I understand.
Definitely my office. All right. Done.
What's here?
That is a bathroom.
Nice. Definitely your house. You might be.
I knew that.
So
when you come up the stairs to my house. This is my brother in my house.
And we showed him our house.
Yeah, it's my house.
Cool. Where'd you guys get this?
We bought it.
So at the top of the stairs, you can tell it's my house because this happens.
Yeah, okay, house dance.
So, the bedrooms and shit. There's space and shit and TVs and shit. And this is how it is. This is my friend Jonathan in my house.
You guys see the master.
This is the master bedroom. In my house.
Oh.
I also have another house I'm going to show you.
Wait, you have another house?
I have lots of houses in Miami.
You didn't just buy a bunch of houses in Miami.
I definitely didn't go on Airbnb and spend $5,000 a day renting the biggest houses. I own all of this.
That can't be true.
You can tell by the dance I do that it's my
he
house.
He does keep doing the fucking my house.
I
dance.
Couldn't do that if it wasn't my house. So, that's where I live. I have that.
Thank you. for damn it. I'm fighting bad right now.
Keep it going.
I'm praying. I'm trying to please Jesus. Keep me on the straight and narrow. Do not let me be distracted by sin. Every Sunday I'm in church.
Bro, I was on a plane for 2 days. I slept 4 hours in 3 days. Then I was on the yacht with you guys. Now we're in the studio.
It's here.
Literally the most requested person to come on the Fresh and Fit podcast, yep. Andrew fucking Tate.
In the building.
I can say with absolute certainty in my life, I have never disappointed. buckle up, right?
N2399, shout out to Tate from East London. Keep up the good work. And Tate, never seen Star Wars.
Never.
Keep your movie.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Seen Star Wars.
Bro, I never seen it either.
Why would I watch that? You think I've got a life to live?
Oh man,
my dick works. You think I'm gonna be sitting there looking at what? The galaxy, little teddy bears, some dude in a mat. This is lame, bro. This is lame. I would deal with Darth Vader. I'd show Darth Vader force he ain't ready for. Bust him up. Wait, before we start,
okay,
before we
ahead.
Start, sorry, I don't want to try and take control of the podcast.
No, you're the guest, bro.
You might attack me from both sides. I only got one hand each for the Aikido. Why am I the only one drinking?
Well,
where's your vodka?
You know what?
Here we go.
We drank on the boat for you. Now we're here in the studio for you.
Listen, let me tell you something. I drank the entire 24-hour flight.
You know
here.
What? Throw me a white claw.
All
we
I
got
did was
this
drink.
Special occasion.
I
Can someone throw me a white claw.
I drank on the boat again.
You know what? I'll take a white claw for tea.
Yeah. Can you guys throw us a white claw real quick? It's gonna be like this Stone Cold Steve Austin type shit.
The best piece of advice you can give to them to make it to be successful.
Right. So if someone were to say to me from absolute ground zero, how to get rich?
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's a good question.
So the war room event is over.
Yes.
You said we should. I said we need to go home.
Yes.
You said no because I bought another house.
Yes.
Yeah, Tristan, you can't keep doing this.
No, but this is my house. Well, this penthouse wouldn't over my house.
Have you seen this? What does this mean? Would I do this anywhere but my own house?
That is the fucking dance, isn't it?
Let me show you. No, follow me.
Dance doesn't mean it.
Follow me.
Dance does not mean you own the house.
What do you can't, Tristan, you don't know this house.
It's my house. I'm showing you around my house.
This isn't another house tour. You can't know things.
What is that? It means I brought a jacuzzi in my house.
That is a jacuzzi, isn't it? And that was the fucking it's my house dance.
It might be his house.
It might just be my house.
Yeah, I think it might be his house. We live in Miami now.
Yeah, we live in Miami.
So we now live in Miami.
Yeah, it's my house. That's just the way it is.
So the war room event's over, and now we live in Miami.
I do. I don't know where your house is.
Maybe I can't stay at your house.
Penthouse in Miami. You know, I always say I'm not a fan of America, but there's one city in America I do like. One, and it's Miami, which is why we chose it for the War Room Summit. I just shook hands with over 20 men who I personally made over $1 million for this year. They said, Tate, look, I joined the war room. It was my last money. I got inside. I started to see the receipts. I started to see the competency of you and the other people inside the organization. I just listened. I just took action, and I accidentally turned $3,000 into $400,000, or turned $20,000 into $1 million. Everything I'm saying to you, we have the screenshots for. I've got the screenshots for. You know me. I've got proof. I've got receipts. That's the kind of thing we're doing in the war room. At this war room summit, I had people turning up saying I had to come to the summit just to thank you for changing my life. It's the first time in my life. Sorry. First time, that's a lie. I feel like Jesus all the time. Listen, the people are saying to me, every single war room member is saying it's too cheap. You teach too much. You're giving people vaccine certificates because, of course, we're helping them get the vaccine. Passports, getting cash online from the sky. The cost of the war room is simply too cheap. The war room's massively undervalued, just like Bitcoin. As people start to understand what it actually is, the price increases. Most of you watching this have heard of the war room, but you don't understand the war room. There are people inside of the war room who still at the very early stages are yet to understand the war room. But as it becomes more and more clear, as I provide more and more proof for my absolutely supreme competence, and I show the world that if you're on my team, you're gonna win, the price increases. The price is already 7 times more expensive now than when we first begun, and I'm gonna raise it again. You know why? I don't need you, you need me. So the sooner you join, you're gonna join sooner or later, or you're gonna stay a loser. The sooner you join, the better for you. The war room price is going up. Gin and tonics.